Hey everybody, we are back, and we're playing a new game today. It's called Hummin' Foul Flot, right?
Looks like it.
I'm not good at reading, I just need you to double check for me.
Then you are absolutely correct, I refuse to look at the screen.
oh my god. This man is falling. Infinitely?
Okay. Hold, I guess I'm player two. Oh, I gotta hold it even longer.
There you go, player two joins.
Alright.
What do we customize? Can we change our character, you think? Ooh, we can!
Oh.
Okay, let's see. Model. Crash dummy? I think I'm gonna go dog for sure.
I think you should. That's pretty good. I kinda like the present.
Color.
Oh!
Whoa.
You can be like a green dog.
What do you think?
It's basically Dark Souls.
Yeah. Okay,
I like the blue one.
The blue dog?
Kinda. And you could probably give him like a purple snout too.
You know what I'm gonna do? Body. I'm gonna make him Garfield colors.
Okay. Sure.
What he has like a black face, right?
I couldn't tell you because you're asking me to think of it, you know what I mean?
That looks like Garfield.
Sure.
Sure.
What's body number three? Oh, his. Oh god.
It's his eyes. Yes. I'm gonna make them red.
Oh Jesus. Alright, apply.
All right. There you go.
Right. How do I
toggle
do it?
Player? There you go.
Oh, okay. But I don't get to do it.
Oh damn, no. Okay. Well, I'll do it for you. Model, what do you want to do? You want the
crash
body?
Dummy.
Crash test dummy? The head. Oh my god.
Oh.
Give
me
Police
a
cap.
Give me I don't like that I can't do this. Give me the snowman hat.
Snowman hat, you want me to keep looking or are you good with that?
No, that's fine.
That's terrifying. Oh, a hoodie. Police
give me
suit.
Give me the handyman suit.
Oh boy. Okay, I don't even want to fuck with colors.
Yeah, we'll be here forever.
Okay.
Well, go to the colors, actually.
Damn it. Oh, sorry.
Or not. Nope, that's fine. That's totally fine.
I'm going back to it.
No, I'm just kidding.
What do you want colors?
Yeah, go to body one.
Okay.
And make them the purple that's right in the middle.
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
And go to body two. I'm assuming that's the...
I just did it. Oh, I didn't apply it. And then body two?
Yeah, see what this is changing.
It's not changing anything. I think it's because...
It's probably like the legs.
Yeah.
Go to body three. That changing. Oh, yeah, it's under the mask. All right.
Head one,
whatever.
Upper.
Oh, that's what I was looking for.
What color?
Give him... That awful one that you were just on. Yeah.
This one? It's very ugly.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, that works. Let's do it.
Gross. Alrighty.
Oh, I should have saved those presets.
Oh, yeah. Customize. Save as preset.
Yeah. Save preset. It's worth a save slot on your PlayStation.
Sure. There. I don't know.
It's doing that thing where I can't tell which is selected.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Do save.
Is it...
If it's black.
Okay,
then.
The black
okay.
one is the one I've... There it is.
Oh, okay, you did it. Okay.
And then I'm going to save my dog, too.
Your devil dog?
Yeah.
God.
Save. Save. Okay.
All right.
We did it.
We did it.
Now let's actually be like, oh, the dog's falling!
Yeah, alright, let's do it. Oh god, that's sad. Local, I guess.
Select level.
What?
Whoa.
I don't... Pick a dream.
I guess mansion.
Sure.
I don't know what pick a dream means.
It's like pick a level.
Ow. Why is my arm stuck behind my head?
I'll get you, buddy.
We're so wiggly.
Wait, hang on. Can I? Oh, I did that.
Oh.
Alright, okay, hang on. Alright, I'm put. Okay, oh, so I can pause it, but I can't move the menus.
Okay.
So I have to deal with. I can't even unpause it, actually.
What do you need to do?
Well, I was gonna switch my y-axis, but I don't think we can.
I can switch it. Horizontal or vertical?
The vertical. But you don't know, but it won't switch for you.
It's okay.
I mean, it will switch for you.
It's okay.
All right.
Back. Resume. Is that okay?
Yeah. Yep.
Hold the L2 or R2 to activate the remote. Oh, yeah, that is. I got it.
We both got it. You've just grabbed an instructional video. It's more like the dog's walking the owner.
Oh! Oh my god.
Did you just get an achievement?
Yeah, it says no escape.
What does that mean, I wonder?
I don't know.
Oh, you can jump. Push X.
Oh. X?
X, yeah. Oh boy.
Can I grab you?
Yeah. All right, we're going.
No, Steve, no! No! Don't fall, Steve!
It's like an action movie.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. All right. I was trying to see... Stop! I'm trying to see if other buttons do things. No. Look at my eye flailing.
Come with me! Come with me!
I just want to play the game!
Whee!
Of course, you landed
on top of you. Okay, we need to get this remote.
I got the arm thing. There we go.
You've just grabbed an instructional video. Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost,
I can use both my hands.
Look around. Look what I got.
Steve, come back. I got the remote.
So I'm jumping to the elevator. Push every button they see. Oh, it's not an elevator. It just looks like it.
Oh, yeah.
Is this like the Stanley Parable?
What?
Slash Bastion. Is this like the Stanley Parable? Slash
so.
Bastion, where they, the narrator's just narrating what we do.
Oh, I guess so.
How do we... no! That's my hat!
Oh, I was trying to grab you. the video.
Hand direction. As you may have noticed, you will reach for things
let
that...
Go of me!
If you can't grab something or push a button, don't blame your hands. Blame your head.
Oh...
Let go.
Oh, God. All right. Let's stop that because we're never going to get done.
What?
So stop that or we're never going to make it past, like,
the
whatever.
Mansion.
Oh, I see a little teamwork here, perhaps.
Okay.
They will reach high and bend low to achieve their goals.
Good job, dude. You just slam your head against the button.
Yeah. Is this a peeing fountain?
Looks like it.
I'm stuck on it. Thank you. No, it's not. Why? No. 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 You're coming up. I feel like we're arm wrestling. I have to deal with your stupid ragdoll fucking physics.
Oh, you were holding it to me. No!
Oh, you're just gonna land. Oh, there you are.
Your creepy snowman with your hand behind your head.
A broken arm.
Looking one of those anime characters.
Don't forget he's a crash test dummy.
Oh, right. A snowman crash test dummy handyman.
Yeah. So is there a purpose to this game? I don't know anything about this game that you...
I don't know.
Grab opportunities with both of their hands. Oh, I see. Because we could have zombied it. Excuse
Let go
me.
Of me.
Excuse me.
I want to go through the door. Let go
of
my butt.
Your tail?
You're grabbing my butt.
Do you have a tail? Oh, no, it was... Oh, that was straight butt. It was straight butt stuff. Whoa! Can't fly
and Whee! Oh, my God.
What was that trophy that you got? I just
leap,
see a black
leap
screen.
Leap of fail, it said. Oh.
That's funny. Oh, and I just... For good measure.
Oh, there we are.
Oh. Do I have a tool belt? Oh, yeah, that's right. We picked my tool belt. Thank you
Come
for
on, dude.
Picking me in. All right. Do you really not know if there's a purpose to this game? Do you know anything about it?
I don't know much about it. I've just heard that it was really funny.
It's pretty silly.
Oh, choo-choo train.
Okay.
What happened?
Can you do anything to the front?
To choo-choo train, do you think?
Well, it shot off the roof.
Yeah.
I think that's pretty clear there, Miller.
I think that's pretty clear. Oh, I got this dumpster.
Oh.
We all just jump off. Oh, it came back. Oh. Ow! All right.
So, let's actually try to figure out what the hell we're supposed to do.
This dumpster, we can move.
Okay, we have to move it here. I bet where I am.
There's a door over here too.
Oh, is there?
Oh. There's a choo-choo over
here. Oh, there's no way we can jump on that. Never mind. You can't jump very high. Where's that door that you went in?
Where? It was behind the dumpster.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
I think we're supposed to move these out of the way in order to get to that door.
Oh, it's a puzzle.
I think so.
Got it.
We did it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's exactly what this is. It's just puzzles.
I don't know if it's all puzzles. Can I put you off?
I think you pull me. So I can.
And you get over there, yeah.
Get over here, and then I push this guy off. Oh. Yeah.
Can you push?
I am.
Oh. Can I get on that thing?
I don't think you have to.
Steve.
Oh, wow.
I got on.
See ya.
Okay. How do I get on the.
I don't know. See ya.
What the fuck? Oh, I know how to do it. I'll go here and then here. Maybe. Yeah, here we go. I did it!
How'd you do it? Did you just jump?
I jumped on the one that fell over the edge. Oh boy, a lot of choo-choos over here. Go with me. No! Are you trying to take me off the edge?
Yes. Yes, I was.
No! No. Go with me!
So sad. No!
You're
oh, this is so stupid. I love it so much.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. Ooh.
Okay, so I guess we'll pull this guy.
Go get on that train. Oh, I'll go. Just push it back. I gotta get on.
Well, no, because you can jump onto it, and then we can jump over. We can both do it.
What?
Can't you jump onto that from here?
You need to push it back to me.
Try to jump it. Yeah, you're never gonna make that.
No. Now with my floppy physics.
Whoa, what just fell?
I don't know.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a remote. How do you use them?
Push objects. You can push objects with your feet. Walk onto the platform while holding a wall.
Oh, I get it.
Wait, what?
Because this isn't necessarily a two-player game.
You can push objects with your feet.
So you have to be able to solve this by yourself.
Right.
Like, you shouldn't need me to do it.
So how do I push
hold the wall like that.
Oh! That's cool. Bye.
Oh, it was only funny when I do it to you.
You gotta move it back.
Bastard.
Come on,
Steve. Play games with me, Steve. Play games with me. I like playing games with you. Run around in this other fucking room waiting for me to come in there so you can grab me and drag me off the edge like I try to fucking do you. Fucking did.
Who are you, Joe Pesci in Home Alone?
What?
Ragga fragga surfer.
That's a really specific example of somebody mumbling.
Move it. Move it.
This is very silly already. Look at this. My snowman dumpster. Snowman,
Snowman dumpster.
I can see. You look like a zombie. Wait, wait. Walk across. Look in my screen and walk across the
Wait, no! Wait. Where am I?
I think you're on the other side of the door. Oh, you're back in the...
Damn it.
Oh,
no. I was waiting for you to go through the door so I could surprise you and pull you off the edge.
But you know I can see your screen. It's not a surprise.
It would have been funny, though.
I'll wait for you so we can do this.
Thanks, pal.
I'm not going to pull you off because I don't want to move this fucking train car again.
Oh, yeah, right. All right.
Hugs. Oh. No. No. Okay. Stop it. Great. Here we go.
Come back, Steve. How much did you pay for this? I grabbed the wall. It was like $8 or something.
Okay.
There's apparently another version, a game like this. It's called Gang Beasts, and it's more action focused, like a fighting game, which I think would be really funny.
Okay. All right. What? So what is our goal here? We can move this train car.
Yeah.
We can move that train car.
Okay.
Hello.
Well, we can't move.
I don't think
one.
We can move this one, but okay. We can probably get. We can use that bridge.
Oh, okay. So we push it back. Here.
I guess I don't know where we're trying to go.
Right.
We're probably on these stairs over here. All right, let me push this guy. Push, push, push. Look at my guy. Okay, let's do that.
Okay.
Now we want to push this boy. Oh, I see. Okay.
Where do we have to go?
I think to the other side. So these stairs, but on the other side. So we can go to that elevator, that exit. Okay. You can see in my screen. Oh, let's see what this guy has to say. Stop it. No.
Hold the column while what?
Walking on the platform. It's just like, All right, just do it. Just get this over with. This isn't fun.
Okay. Oh, that was funny. It's so fun. God. It's incredibly fun. Alright, what are we doing now?
Exactly what we did in the other room, except we don't have a whole wall, we just have columns.
Okay.
So, wait till I get up there.
Oh, I see. I see what you're saying. Well, how'd you not get down there?
Because I was down there. I just wasn't near it. All right. Oh my God! What the hell? All
right.
Ugh, hang on. Wait. No. I'm just gonna. No. Damn it. All right. Oh, I guess we're not gonna teamwork this one. I'm on my own here.
Me work. Not God. Teamwork. I'm a Garfield dog.
All right, good start.
You got it.
Could you imagine three of us trying to do this?
No. It would be a nightmare. I see you.
I mean, it's hard enough to navigate. Oh, did you move on without me? Like a real team player?
Look at how creepy I look. Hello, Steve.
I like my zombie walk.
Yeah, with your hands.
All right, let's go to the exit. Stop it. No, I don't know.
This is the exit. Oh no, Steve, help!
Nope. You got yourself into this.
Steve!
See you later.
Steve! Oh, we got a trophy. We got choo-choo.
What's it called?
Choo-choo.
Choo-choo? Oh, okay. So we beat the choo-choo level.
Yeah.
All right, so put the box on the thing. Okay, so it's just puzzles.
Yeah, I guess
there's no real purpose, huh?
Well, yeah, I mean, the purpose is beating the puzzles, like any puzzle game.
I guess, but like, it's not like Portal where we're trying to escape a facility.
No, I think the twist is just our physical bodies, you know?
The hell?
Well, that worked!
Not what I was going for, but
we did it.
We'll do it.
Ow.
right by the head. Oh, there you go.
Sweet.
Maybe. Nope.
God damn it.
Nope. Hey, we did it. Now which just alright. Let's pause the game for a second.
Yes.
Oh, you can target. Yeah, you can.
I didn't know you could target. That's interesting.
I wonder if it might just be meaning like you can look at it.
Right. Well, oh yeah, yeah.
Wait, oh. I'm not in.
Where are you?
I'm rejoining.
Oh, okay. The game? Oh, there you are. Hey, hey, bud.
Hi.
Ow.
Okay. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect. All right. Yeah. Okay, I got a little elevator puzzle here. I'll go ahead and bop that button.
Okay.
Perhaps. Oh my god.
Bop it.
Okay. Do you think I could crush you with this?
Oh, maybe. Try it.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Well, pushing buttons is really annoying. Alright. Get under there. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear me.
Steve, help.
Look at you.
Help me.
Look at you.
Help me, Steve.
Can you walk out of there?
No, I'm very much stuck.
Okay.
Help. Steve, I'm being trapped. Oh, thank God.
Oh, I gotta do that again. Oh. Stop it.
Push the button.
I can't. Oh my god, are you serious? This is...
You hate it so much.
It's just... I just want to play the game and enjoy it. I don't...
This is what would happen in real life if we could... If I could, like, drag you off cliffs.
What?
Without, like, without any consequence.
I love also the opposite of, like, I am not trying to save you at all. I'm, like, literally, like, get... No. No. No.
Steve, help.
All right. Wee. Too late. I just want to solve this puzzle.
Yeah, you're a puzzle boy, I get it. Wait for me, Steve.
Oh, get your ass on this dumbass elevator.
Garfield cat dog is on.
What is your dog's name?
Garfield.
Oh, that's good. It's really good.
Pretty obvious.
I'm I'm Snomer Simpson.
Snomer. That's good.
Yeah. All right, so okay, we gotta get a box up there. I guess I'll just let you do it, and I'll move the box so you don't have to take elevators.
Okay.
Oh, but you will have to take that elevator.
Yes.
I guess I'm just gonna watch you do this puzzle.
La la la.
There's no point in me coming across. There you go.
What about
push
to hit
button.
The button? God
what?
Damn it.
It's that's yeah. That could be a little easier. Look at my hips.
Dude, they don't lie, man. Snow Kira.
That's pretty good. Snow Piercer.
Mm.
Right? Right? Like that movie that I want to see?
Your eyes are pretty piercing, that's for sure.
You saw Snow Piercer, right?
Oh, yeah, it's great.
Yeah. Is it, like, on par with Parasite?
No, it's just very different. It's like an action movie. Mm.
Didn't he make, like, a zombie movie, too?
I mean, Snowpiercer is kind of like that.
But he made, like, a zombie, like, an actual zombie movie.
He made a monster movie called The Host.
Yeah. So that's the one that's on a train, right?
That's Snowpiercer.
Oh. I think there's another one that's on a train, though.
Snowpiercer's on a train. That's the whole movie's on a train.
I know, but I think, my point is, I think there's another one. That's on a
another
train.
Zombie movie that made by him with that's on a train?
Yes.
No, I don't think so.
All right.
Well, let's get back there.
All right.
Wait for me.
No, just take the elevators. No, I lost.
You're just hanging on the wall. Okay, I got you.
Oh, wait, hang on, I can swing.
Oh, no. Oh, no. We're both stuck.
Right, I'm just gonna let go. We don't even need to use it, is the funny thing.
It was better that
way,
though.
Oh, God. No. I do like the hanging. Like, just... No.
Oh, no,
no. And we have to make it go up and down again.
Push it. Yeah, there you go.
There we go. Oh, you can stop it halfway. Hooray. We solved it.
Together. Like, oh, my butt. Stop grabbing my butt. No! We're so close to the end!
Okay, I'm just gonna let you drag me.
That's the end of the level.
I just let you jump. I'm still here. Oh.
And
you pulled me down. We're in, like, the desert. What did that achievement say?
Don't get a splinter.
Okay, oh, because of boxes. Yeah. Jesus. Oh, God. No.
Falling is so much fun.
It's pretty fun. I want to progress.
Just see you jump and slam into the wall.
Yeah, I saw that in your screen too, which made it even better.
Stairs are hard. How you walk up them. Don't touch me.
I didn't.
I'm doing this myself. Damn it! He just wiggled off the edge.
Oh my God. There's gotta be, like, an easier way, right?
No, I think you're supposed to... Oh, God. Steve, help. Steve, no, help me. Can you grab me? And pull me?
I don't know if I have you. Nope. I think you just have to make the jump.
Oh!
What are you doing? Yeah, do that.
Oh, wow, I didn't know you could do that.
What did you do?
I, like, pulled myself up with the two sticks.
Oh. Alright.
Just seeing you fall is so funny.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I didn't do it right, but I get it.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a thing over here. Oh, it's you. Never mind.
What? I saw a remote on the ground.
Down here? Oh, I see it. I'll get it since I'm down here.
Oh, shit. Oh, so far.
Maybe I won't. All right.
Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone.
I got a video on high enough behind you.
Is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy.
Are you watching the video?
Yeah.
The major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down.
Wait, what?
Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands.
Okay.
Hand release.
Okay, that's how I did it, yeah.
Releasing too early or too late will not get you high. And you might as well do yoga instead.
Alright. Is that, Alright, what achievement did you just get?
It said tourist.
Oh, I get it.
You did it.
It's a bit of a...
You climbed!
Kinda. Oh, I get it. Alright, where are we going? I guess up.
Over here, up.
Ah! God, this is frustrating.
There's a wedge over here that has a climbing area that's, like, close to the entrance. Oh, no! Close to the exit. Yeah, there you go.
It's just so hard. Hey, whoop. Okay. Guess this way. Oh, okay. Oh. You like bounce on your knees. That looks so painful.
Ow! Damn it. Oh, here we go. This one you can get to much easier.
No. Oh, dang it. You're ahead of me.
Yeah.
Not for long.
Don't touch me. I've asked you so many times not to touch me.
Ugh, there you go. Yeah. So gross out today. It makes my apartment so dry. Oh, yeah. God fucking shit. Damn it.
I'm climbing, Steve.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
How did you hear about this game?
I was just looking up games on sale. There were like PlayStation games on sale. This was one of them, and I looked it up, and it was like really good co-op games to play.
Oh.
It was on like lists. So I found some
kind of lists.
Good, like
if I follow
good co-op
you, I'm
games.
Be so sad.
Good local or online co-op games, and this is one. You see me?
Oh yeah.
Climbing higher. To get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands running toward the obstacle. Jump to grab the edge. Lower your.
Okay.
All right.
Makes sense.
Oh good.
Oh, I almost fell there.
Oh, I almost did too. No.
Oh, raise yourself up. You got it.
I was holding X. I realized I didn't have to.
A train. My favorite.
I like train. I like train.
Why? That's just so creepy.
My song about train?
Yeah.
I was talking about the band.
Oh, of Meet Virginia fame?
Yep, yep. Or Drops of Jupiter.
Oh, that's a good song. Is that guy Bob Dylan's nephew?
Is he?
Jacob Dylan?
No, I think that's the guy who was like the Chicka Cherry Cola.
So. No, that's not him, but it might be a different guy. Because Wallflowers, I might be thinking.
Yeah, yeah, that's.
Yeah. Either way, Jacob Dylan is the I think Jacob Dylan is the lead singer of one of those.
Not Train. It's Wallflowers.
Okay. How are you so confident about that?
Because I knew that. It's a fact before.
Oh. Well, then who's the lead singer of Train?
No one, like, related to anyone famous.
Oh. Where are you going?
Climbing up, dog.
Oh. Squeeze through here.
What's over here?
I don't know. Why don't you go find out, Mr. Climby?
Nice.
Just turn this into a platformer. Most awkward platformer.
Yeah. I also like that the music stops, so now we're just in silence.
Yeah, because we took too long.
Yeah, and I just stopped the music. Is this a rope? And there's like a cage over here?
No! God damn it.
This is weird.
Well, I'll come in a minute. Can you pick up the rope?
Let's see. Can't tell.
Or is that like just showing elevated ground? God damn it. This is so frustrating.
Did you fall?
No, it's just jumping is such a bitch.
I did get the rope.
Cool, swing. No! No! Ho, 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 ho. I was paying attention to your screen and almost walked right off. And that would have been so sad. Oh my god. Alright, I keep bumping into this. I think I'm pushing it forward. Are you supposed to be there?
I don't know. Oh, yeah! I did.
Yeah. Oh, nice. What did you get?
A-E-O-E-O-E-O-E-O-O was the name of the...
Oh, because you swung... God fucking damn it.
Oh, like,
I think so. This is... one of the most frustrated I've ever been playing a game.
Why?
Because it's just frustrating. Everything takes so long.
That's the point. That's like the hook of the game. You know, it's supposed to be awkward and funny. Just watching you do it is great.
Yeah, the reset, it's like, I think you overpaid.
Wow. That's harsh.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Not yet. It's got some work to
do. You're on it.
No, I'm not. I was like just too low, and I have to do this again. I can't even move it now.
You've been doing it for like 2 minutes. How do you have that little patience?
Because it shouldn't take this long.
It's okay.
It's not okay, Chris. Oh, cool. Seesaw puzzle.
Seesaw. She sells them by the shore, I suppose.
Get up there. I can't. I'm slightly too low, so it ruins the whole thing.
Have you been running and jumping?
Yes.
I did it pretty easily.
Oh, congratulations. The thing is, if you run and you jump into it and you don't do it right, the momentum still works, so then you end up pushing the thing forward, so then you still have to push it back. Pull it back.
Well.
My gosh.
I'm about done with it, I think.
Well, good.
Not like done, but like I'm...
I know what you mean.
Wow. You're so smart.
Alright, jump.
Oh no.
If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be so mad. Are you serious? Look at this. Look at this dumbass.
Look at this dumbass.
Alright, let me try something.
Oh, jeez. I fell too. I think it's the the pushing part that's glitching out. You see me in the background?
No.
Push it all the way, so don't pull it. Push it, so you can have less room in there when you jump. Does that make sense?
Yep.
That's what I did originally.
No.
Garfield and Crash Test Dummy. Garfield and Crash Test Dummy.
Are you saying that to Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous?
No, but it does sound like that. Garfield and Crash Test Dummy. They're always complaining.
If you finish this level without me, I'm going to fucking kill you.
You don't have your arms raised up. That was the problem.
But I have so many times.
Garfield and Crash Test Dummy.
Just go.
Woo! Look it. It's a television set.
Cool, throw it out the window.
Okay. Whee!
I'm just gonna spaz out.
What goes up
must go down. Is that what it's called?
Yeah. Ow.
God, that was one of the worst games I've ever played.
That was... What?
That level was one of the worst games I've ever played in my life.
Jesus Christ.
Eh.
Need help. Can you help me get this cushion?
Yes.
Thanks, man.
Maybe.
No, don't push it off, because then I'll fall. No, don't do that, because then I'm gonna fall with you.
I'm choking myself.
Steve, don't pull the cushion off the... Oh, no! Steve, I am still hanging. If you could assist
me. Just let go.
That'd be great. I'd prefer not to die.
Why? No death counter.
I just don't want to... I want Steve to save me.
Oh. It's not going to happen. Very slowly. What?
You're trying to pull it off.
I'm trying to pull. It's just not working.
I guess just let me die with the...
Oh, wait, shit. There we go. Oh, my God. Dude, just let go. Oh, my God.
We did it.
Hooray.
As friends. Oh, shit. How'd you know that would happen?
Because it was glass.
Yeah, but a cushion against glass doesn't.
It's if it's like a couch cushion. It's like real big. That's I don't know.
I would not have put one to one together. Ooh. How'd you break that?
A little fire extinguisher.
Oh. Is there a door over here?
I wish I could use this.
The fire extinguisher?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a little shortcut here. You can open it from the outside.
Oh, cool. Sweet. All what right. are we supposed to do? Am I putting this in?
Maybe. Oh, we're supposed to swing that through the window.
Oh, okay.
Break the window. Or through that wall. Possibly both. Oh. Maybe?
Did
just
it.
So, just dainty. Taps it. You might be able to break this wall.
Yeah.
Ah, cool.
Sweet.
Do it again. You break it enough.
Oh, damn it. I'm a coming. This is dangerous, you know? Yeah, hold on to it. That actually would be funny. Just watching you is amazing.
I know. It is fun watching each other in the other. It's like Uncharted.
Oh, yeah.
Music is pretty epic.
Right? It doesn't seem... try pulling the pieces away from the wall.
Because
sure. It doesn't seem to allow us to.
Yep, good call. That's all I can do.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe we need two. There we go.
That's weird. Yeah, I mean, you gotta think, Garfield's all of these down. Have to be solvable by
Limbo.
One person.
Right.
That's how that's really funny.
Ooh, rank it.
So it's not like a teamwork puzzle. Ooh, that'd be fun. It's like Tommy Cyrus.
Or Racket Ralph.
Ooh, what's this thing?
What do we do?
I got a thing.
Oh.
What I don't know if I'm being productive.
Oh. We use this to jump across, maybe? Or not.
Yeah. I think we might. I think you're right. We might be able to jump across without it.
You think?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Nice job.
Nathan Drake.
That's what they call me. Oops. Bye.
Did you not make it?
No.
Oh.
Lifestyles. Uh-oh, the ultimate test. A climbing puzzle for Steve.
How did you...
All right, Racket Ralph.
Can't quite tell if I'm holding it or not. The camera's getting a little... Oh, the camera's
you're grabbing
not
the...
easy. No, I know, but...
I know, it's funny.
I can't see.
I can't see. Here we go. Yeah, keep going.
I'm just going to let this happen. Oh, I see.
Oh. You got to get it again.
Oh, my God. It's so slow. Let's grab it. Grab it.
Oh, shit. Oh. Wait. Come back, boy.
I can't. All right. Look at me. I've walked out.
Oh, no. Where are you going?
there's two. Oh, nice. All right, here we go.
Lifestyles.
Oh.
The rich and the famous. I can't get on the...
Use the left trigger.
I did.
Just drop.
Bye. You're light tapping up the wall. Oh, God. Okay.
What's going on? I hate this. Sure.
You keep falling off.
It's not as simple.
That's what's funny about it. I don't see how you don't understand that.
Oh, I get it.
Ah, damn it. How did you get over there?
I don't know. I just ran and jumped.
That's good.
You gotta jump earlier than you think. I would say.
I'm gonna pull this over. Are you still trying to get the...
Trying to get some momentum.
Yeah.
I think I lost my momentum when I accidentally let go of the lever before.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there you go. We got some swings.
God damn it. Another light tap.
God damn it.
Okay. I need to get this shit.
Good. That's good.
God damn it. I'm still trying to get across.
Alright. I'm gonna drop. Let's try this again. Alright.
Lifestyles. No!
I think I got it. I got it. You might as well just stay over there.
Oh, I see it.
Why did you try to grab it?
I did. Oh!
I think that's it.
Yeah! Sweet.
Alright, time to join ya.
Time to stay at the YMCA, because you're a construction worker now.
Construction snowman.
Construction snowman and Garfield. Two classic Village People members.
So, was it Olaf from Frozen? Olaf and Garfield go to work.
Yep.
Oh boy. Alright, now what do we do?
I don't know.
Alright, there's this thing. Can we move this lever?
Can't
I bet
tell.
We can. Yeah. <You can't. laughs> It works.
Sure.
It works.
As we both fall. Oops.
God. I don't actually hate this game. I am enjoying it.
It's pretty funny.
It's a little frustrating.
Yeah, that's definitely the point. It's like QWOP kind of. But I'm like, ow, let go of me!
Oh, man. Nathan Drake.
Every time. Nathan Drake.
I didn't quite Drake this one.
Oops, I fell.
Yeah, I'm coming,
I see you
little.
Hanging. I fell like right on the rubble.
Yeah, me too. Jesus. It is kind of silly.
Nathan Drake.
Oh, you did
it.
Oh,
I got this for you. Yeah.
Oh, good. Uh-oh.
Oops, the lever broke off. Oh, you got a bridge now.
Yep.
How do we break this?
Oh, with the crate.
Ah, God! You just ram into it with the crate. I got it! Oh, God.
What did that open?
The door over here.
That door. Oh, man.
This is funny.
Nathan Drake.
Nathan Drake. I got it!
Elaine!
I said I got it.
What did I do?
We need to take these off first. Oh, you're opening the top there.
Oh, yeah, I know what we have to do.
Open. Open says a Chris.
Yep. Nope. Yep. Yep.
Another lever.
I think you have to pry it open with the bar. Oh, I see what we have to do. I know exactly what we have to do.
What?
I get it. I gotta pick this fucking thing up.
Oh, I'm already here.
God damn it. Yeah, because the thing closes. I can't get up there.
Oh.
But I think I can grab this. Oop, and nope. Yeah.
Nope.
There we go. Some physics weight puzzles here.
Lifestyles of the rich and the famous.
There we go. Good job, Steve.
Oops.
Thanks, Chris.
I fell. Whee! Hey, Steve.
Right behind me.
Yeah, move it that way. Keep moving it that way. Wait. Let me get on first. Okay.
Oh boy.
I get this crate.
Levers in this game. I gotta go.
Alright.
Oh. Huh.
You gotta go? What?
No, I mean, I thought I was gonna fall off the edge. Because I had already, like... How would you solve this one player?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess... Oh, you jumped from here, right? So I guess you can jump onto that.
I gonna do it. I gonna do it.
This actually might work well. This might work in our favor here.
Just don't fall.
Nope.
Bye, Steve.
Oh, shit. I was watching you. I didn't realize I was sliding up.
Interesting. Oh, hey.
I did it. Congratulations.
Hey, Steve.
Arr. Didn't Genie
like this? Ow, my arm! Oh, my God.
Yeah. Oh, he actually pulled me up.
That's funny. What were you saying about Gene?
Do you think Jean would like this game?
Yes, very much. Well, I don't know. She would like the wiggly, silly aspect of it, but the controls might be too hard for her.
Alright, I'm gonna... Oh!
What were you trying to get?
That hook. The hook up there, I can't. Oh, there okay. It is.
I can't.
See, this is where it gets not fun, the reset.
Where when you fail?
Yeah.
Oh, you want your training?
I don't mind
hook?
Failing.
We gotta get this up first. There's like a door here.
Can you lift it up?
I'm trying.
You're just bouncing up and
down. Ah! What have we done?
Well.
Surprise avalanche is what the trophy said. Oh, now we just throw it at this wall, right?
I guess. How do you throw?
Oh, no.
Well, we have to do something with that hook. Right?
I guess.
How?
Yeah.
Is there... You can't climb up that thing right now.
It's over here.
It's also sloped.
Huh. Investigate, Steve. I'm going this way.
All right. Look at my little butt.
Oh, that did work. I'm coming, Steve. I fell off the cliff. Yeah! Oh, watching that happen from my view is amazing.
Brute force. I wonder if I would have gotten a little more speed if I ran down this hill.
Hmm.
Curious.
Yeah.
Tough to tell.
Okay, there's a dynamite?
Oh.
Or uh-oh. Something that's got it.
I am very stuck.
Let's see. Where are you?
I'm there.
Steve, no. Oh, I'm stuck too. I got you.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. The music. All
right. Okay.
It got like all sad as you were stuck.
Alright, do we do anything up here? Alright, what do we got? What are you looking at over there?
Another... Oh, glass I just broke by accident.
That's pretty fun, right?
Yeah.
Alright, my arch-nemesis, these things.
Oh, you're fine, you just need to keep going. You don't need the train.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I already broke the wall with the train.
Oh. I didn't see that when I was stuck. Did you just jump to that thing?
Yes, I did.
Nathan Drake.
Every time. Nathan Drake. I see ya.
Yep.
Bye.
Nathan Drake. Okay. Yep. I've had those moments in Uncharted.
Of falling?
Or of like you think you're gonna grab a thing and you just definitely don't.
Nope.
Oh no! Ugh.
I saw you fall.
I got clipped on a... A stone.
Oh, that's great. What do you do here?
Nope! Oh! Okay. There you go. run, jump, grab. Over here. Let's swing. I didn't do that last time. Alright. Would you climb up here?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to break the wall here. With the ball.
Alright. Just do all the fun
break
stuff.
Break the wall with the ball. Go! Go, ball! Go! Oh no. Oh no.
Have you fallen?
Oh no! Oh.
Where are you? I don't know where you are. Oh. There?
Yeah,
I have no idea where you are.
Hold
did
on.
Did you
I'm
push
coming.
This button?
I did, and that opened the door. Ow. Did you see me fall?
Yes, I did.
Where am I? Oh, okay.
Oop.
Oh, I can't all get right. down there now.
This door?
The thing moved up. Oh, what's in there? Is that the end?
A door. Oh.
The way you walk. I'm stuck down here.
A crate. Oh, I think this has something to do with it.
I am stuck.
I think it's because I...
moved the platform up.
It's because I stepped on that green button, right?
I don't know. Oh, probably. Bye. Does it move that down?
No, it doesn't. It opens the door that's behind me. So there. I do have to get that thing.
Yeah, see, like, that's up there now, so I can't get to it.
Is it the same one?
I don't know. I'm just, like, stuck down here now.
Well, I've gotten my head stuck in the railing.
Oh, I pulled it up with the,
Oh, the counter. Yeah,
can you jump on that yellow thing?
Well, yeah.
Oh, no, you just do the puzzle. It's okay. I'll stand down here and watch you struggle.
Hey.
I see the box. I see it moving.
Why is moving stuff so hard?
There you are. Hey, bud.
All right.
You're not going to get that over.
You're not going to fucking get it over.
God, I don't know how the fuck to get up there.
Go. Can you climb the rope? Oh, hi, bud. Here you are.
Hey.
Can you climb up
I might be able to get up here.
The red... look left. Look to your left.
Yeah.
And the train. Can you climb up on top of the train?
Yes.
And then climb up here. And then come around.
Yes. Ow.
Meantime, I'm going to try to figure out this fucking box bullshit. God damn. Right. Looking down. Grab that. Right. Lift it up. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. That was the right idea.
I'm coming.
Okay, I'm kind of getting this. Oh, hey. You helped me by accident. Rested on your pelvis.
Okay.
Oh, I thought that was going to go off the other side.
There you go.
Hey, I got it.
I got it.
All
Bye.
Right. Now you're thinking with portals. We should do Portal 2.
Oh yeah, that would be fun. They have that whole co-op campaign.
Yeah.
Have you ever played it?
Yeah. But not in a long time. Yeah, I'm on it. Oh, alright. Nathan Drake for real.
Can I get you over there somehow?
No, I think I think I just gotta. Oh boy, so much swinging.
Sorry.
No, just stop.
The swinging.
Yes,
I fell. You gotta do it with the swing. That's the rule.
I just need this to just not do this for a minute. All right, so can you? What happens if you climb up there and then jump across? What's on?
I'm gonna
your
do
side?
That. Oops.
Alrighty. after
Did
all
you do
that.
It?
No, because jumping is so hard in this game.
Yeah. Well, everything's so hard. Hey, there you are.
Yeah.
What does that do?
This spot, it opens that door.
Oh, okay.
Oh, god damn it. Jumping's weird. Like, if you hold down the jump button, you'll, like, almost double jump.
Yeah, that happened to me. Can you open that door real quick?
One second. Give me one more. I need to try this one more time. God
damn. Just jump down. Hit that button on your way around.
But the point is, we're not supposed to, like, you're supposed to figure this out by yourself.
Bye, Steve!
Cool, that's really fun. That's really fun for everybody.
You're so mad. Alright, let me back in, I'll help.
Nope, there's nothing to do.
Oh, so now you're punishing me.
Well, there's something you can do.
Yeah, how are you supposed to do this?
Well, I thought like that.
Huh. Is that possible?
I have no idea. That was the first time I successfully jumped.
Yeah. How do you do it?
Oh.
I'm intrigued.
I feel like... Okay. No. Oh, my God.
What?
Just grabbing anything. Where was that thing?
He let me back in. I'm going to help.
One second.
Let me try to do this again.
If there's not enough room, he can't pull himself up.
What?
Alright.
You can do it. Oh, nice!
Hey!
Alright, now you just gotta grab the other end of that ladder, and it'll bring the box down.
Oh boy. Alright.
Get yourself set up. That was a terrible, terrible jump. Let me back in!
I can't, I'm falling!
Hi! Oh. We're in the new area now.
that's an interesting thing to know.
Yeah.
Maybe we can just do that every time.
That's probably true.
This glass?
Yeah.
I'm standing on. What's that doing?
I don't know.
Oh, there's another swing boy.
What about this? You grab this? Oh, yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Can you, like, help me lift it? Can we lift it? No. Just watching you grab. How
what?
Are you supposed to,
what is it? Can you lift it up?
There we go.
Oh, I see. We put this on there. So bring that thing to the bottom.
Okay. Alright.
Back it in. Wait. Oh my god.
Yeah. There you go. Wait. Push. Right. And down. How do you lift it up?
Yeah, if you like bend down. And then put your arms out. There we go.
Alright, jump on that thing.
Okay.
Nice jump.
Oh, and then I can...
Yeah.
I can do that, or... I can do this.
Nathan Drake.
Nathan Drake.
And Nathan Drake.
And Nathan Drake. That was a little more Lara Croft.
And Lara Croft.
There we go. Alright, now...
I had someone to bring me across.
Pull that off. No, no, no!
Pull, do what?
Say pull the yellow brick.
Oh, I see.
Please do not fall. Okay, good. Thank God.
I'm getting better at platforming in this game.
Yeah.
I don't know that I can.
You definitely can.
It's always tough to tell if I'm actually grabbing something or not.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm definitely
like,
grabbing
jump
this.
To wiggle it out.
All right, well, that worked.
Oh, it's right, a swing.
Yep.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, we run and jump. Ooh.
What am I trying to do?
Well, we have to open that door and swing out of it.
Okay.
But I don't know how to open it. Oh, I see.
Can you jump on the glass?
Yep. I think I'm gonna.
Or bring the pole down.
Yeah,
we need the pole.
I really wanted that to.
Can you lift me up?
How would this. I just don't know how we would do this with one player.
Yeah, maybe there are special two-player ones.
Maybe. Working on it.
Just watching you try to grab it. You lift me up on this automatic platform. You lift me up.
What are the odds that end?
Oh, god damn it.
Well, it still worked at least. Alright.
And you can swing in there, right?
And you can do the move that I did in the other room, which is this. The other way.
What?
The other way. Put it behind here. I'm doing what I did in the last one, it's just hard to manipulate. You gotta get it behind.
Well, you swing on that thing so you can exit.
I know, but you have to do that too. Oh. Oh, well, it broke open, so that's good. Yeah.
Get out of the pit of glass.
Don't forget I'm a crash test dummy under all this. Oh, you just groin bopped me into the.
You want to get on with me? This is the exit.
I do. Oh god, I gotta get out of here first. So such a hassle. Oh my god. Thanks. I guess
he helped you out. All right, let's do this together.
As two bros should. Ah! No.
God damn it. We have to at least like do a countdown. You can't just jump randomly.
Oh my god, this is just so hard.
Come here. Let Garfield Chris help you.
Oh, that was cute. that was legit.
I know. Alright.
Alright. I'll take the left side, you take the right side?
Yeah.
Right, you get on it first.
Okay. Just seeing you jump into the pit. Oh no.
Oh my god. Your hands are too low.
Yeah, there you go.
Just swing. Let's do it. Just get out for both of us.
No, we have to do this together.
It's like a way out.
Yeah.
Could you end up, like, let's give. Okay, I'm Leo and you're Vincent or whatever.
Vincent.
But
okay,
like.
Hold on.
Yeah!
Okay. Let's swing together.
Wait, why am I? I don't want to do that.
No, just use the left stick to swing back.
That's all I was doing.
Okay.
All right.
Might have been using the right stick too. Okay, wait.
We'll do, okay, so that's
next
three.
One. Oh, 2-1?
Yeah. Two.
On one or on go?
That
would have
been so epic. This next one, let's just do
it.
Ready, go!
Bye!
See ya.
You're just left behind. I'm still falling.
Like the swing just swinging by itself.
And you're just standing there left alone.
Memories of lost friends.
My friend. Oh, there you go. All right. I think that was good for this episode, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, we can. We'll keep playing. I think this is fun.
Yeah, okay. But I'm going to just.
Okay. On next episode, watch Steve finish breaking
this
lock.
No, I did it on the.